Dumelang San Bonani Lochane A. Here's what happened on 22 September 2021. Masindi and Suzanne attacked Azwindini for his stupidity, and Masindi told him that he was played by a kid and used all the money into a girl that doesn't even care about him. He is so stupid and there's no money anymore. He used all the millions to a slay queen. And why his mom about it? Is he deaf? Azwindini said he has nothing to say. Suzanne said he's a fool who's sick now lying in bed. After chasing young girls, Azwindini said he's still a chief. Suzanne said she lost all respect for him. Randani didn't keep her promise and she was in Siri's arms. Siri said he really had a great night. It feels like a dream. Randani said she doesn't even want to go to work. And Mogal was wearing Siri's t-shirt. She said she's going to run a bubble bath for them. Someone knocked while she was in the bathroom and it was Mahangwani. Siri also didn't know what to do but decided to open anyway. Mahangwani was so confused and asked what he's doing. Renan didn't know that her mom just came and she said, "Sexy, it's time to bath." Oh gosh, she felt so embarrassed to see her mom. Mahangwani asked Siri to wear his clothes and leave, and she dealt with Randani accordingly. She said, "Why can't she close her legs and moan?" Even before he was buried, he slept with Mohau. What's wrong with her? She's a slut. Even his dad wouldn't approve this. Randani apologized and her mom was not having it. She then left. Mkondireli and Masindi got themselves watches that is able to tell their heartbeat rate, and they couldn't stop bragging about it. Azwindini phoned Boipelo. He then asked when she was planning to tell him that she has moved on. Boipelo said she was going to tell him, just that she didn't want him to have another stroke. Besides, his thing is not working down there. That's why she had to find someone. Azwindini said he must return his car because she played him all along. Boipelo said the car is in her name. That's not going to happen. Buchila brought Gugu coffee just the way she likes it. Gugu thanked and said she's busy. She wants to paint Minnie's room. Buchila said he will be glad to help and he knows how to paint. He then helped her to pick a color for Minnie's room. Randani went to Dugathole and tried to talk to her mom. Hangwani was how mad and decided to leave. Azwindini asked Suzanne to charge his phone. Suzanne said, "Why can't he do that? Because he has legs and hands." Azwindini said she's very rude. Why can't she just leave? Because she doesn't want to help him. Suzanne said he doesn't have a thank you and please. She's only helping because her mom asked her to help him. Randani had a dinner with Sireletso and apologized for what happened in the morning. Siri said he understands. She doesn't have to apologize. If her mother wants her to mourn, he doesn't mind waiting. He's not going anywhere. Azwindini called Bangani and told him to go to Johannesburg and take Boipelo's car. It's his car. Bangani asked if she knows that he's taking his car. He said no, the car is on her name. Bangani said if the police catch him, he will be arrested. Azwindini said it's fine. If he doesn't want to go, he'll go there and fetch it himself. Bangani said he will go and fetch it then. Randani went to her mother's house and tried to explain, and her mother decided to quote a verse in the Bible and said she's becoming a slut. Where did she go wrong in raising her? She said she didn't do anything wrong, just that they disagree now. She's old, she must allow her to live her life. Thierry is a good guy. He's smart, funny, and he has a business. Mahangwani said the mourning period is not over yet. Randani said Hulisani abused her and she witnessed all of that. Thierry is 10 times better than him. Mahangwani said she had that before. She also said that about Hulisani, so she doesn't want to hear anything. Azwindini called his mom. Suzanne came with her plate and she was eating. Azwindini asked where his plate because he's also hungry. Suzanne said his mom went to have supper at Sarah's place and there's no one, it's only him and her. And why he wants her to prepare food because he doesn't want anything to do with her. He's ungrateful. He can wake up and make himself some food. Buchilo helped Gugu to paint and Gugu said she's inviting him for dinner to thank him. Buchilo was so happy and said he will avail himself. Thank you so much for watching. Please do not forget to subscribe and hit that notification bell so that you can get more episodes on this channel. 105 Online Channel loves you. Bye, good people.